Most people don't realize that fresh fruits and vegetables are actually alive, and even after they're removed from the plant. And so a lot of the work we're doing is trying to look at the secret life of those fruits and vegetables to understand what's going on. My name's Charlie Forney. I'm a research scientist, and my field of study is post-harvest physiology. Ultimately, we're trying to improve the overall quality of blueberries. So if we can understand the chemistry underlying the flavor of the fruit, we're then able to assess how we handle the fruit, how it's stored, how it's transported, and how all of those processes can impact flavor. To do this, we actually capture the volatile compounds that are released by the blueberry, analyze them using an instrument called a gas chromatograph mass spectrometer. But then we still have the question of which of those compounds the human can actually smell or sense. And so to determine that, we actually use humans. So we've developed a trained panel here at our research center, and they will actually smell the compounds and identify and describe which ones are contributing to the blueberry aroma and flavor. Then we can go back and potentially modify handling procedures or develop new technologies to enhance or maintain desirable flavor.